So these are some of the seven countries wherein you can study almost free of cost. In Germany, if you talk about, that is the most famous destination for all the engineers, for all the MBA graduates, for all the biological sciences and related background candidates. Tuition fee is ranging from 0 rupees to 10,000 rupees. That also you are paying as a semester contribution because you are using library, you are using their desks, all those things. And only the living expense will be borne by you. But in the previous slide, I discussed there were 3, 4, 5 scholarships. If you apply to that, even your living expense will be free. And the best part about Germany is the chances of getting a PR is much higher. Germany is the only country in Europe which has issued the highest number of PR as per the Europa website, which is 27,000 blue cards. For those who don't know what is blue card, in America, you would be knowing what is green card. Green card will help you to get a PR later on. Similarly, in Europe, you get a blue card. If you get a blue card, with the blue card, you can apply for PR later on. So Germany is a very, very good destination, which will not charge you money. Rather, will pay you a very good amount of money, provided you complete your course there. But there is a challenge. You need to have a very good profile. Okay, and it is recommended that you should have German knowledge as well, not in terms of applying, but after you complete your course, if you want to stay there for long, please learn German. Got it? For example, if I am a Dalit, if I go to Kerala, I can survive in English and Hindi also. But if I know Malayalam, it will be much easier for me to interact with the people. Similarly, in Germany also, you can survive in English, but if you have German, it is going to help you to get a PR and a EU blue card. Norway will charge you in the range of 10,000 rupees to 50,000 rupees or maximum around 80,000 rupees for your degree course, be it for UG, be it for MS, be it for your PhD. In MBA, there is slightly high amount of fees, but that is also lesser as compared to any other country. Austria will also charge you somewhat in the range of 20,000 rupees to 1 lakh rupees. And it's a fantastic destination. Beautiful country, very good living standards, very good pay packets, very good education system. So you can look in for these 2-3 countries. Hungary, Finland, very peaceful countries, offering very good high quality of education. Only the thing is, requirement for technical courses may be on a higher end. It may ask you for a minimum of 75% in your bachelor's to apply for a master's. And for a bachelor's, it may ask for about 90% in your plus two. And for PhD, you need to have a very good research background. Estonia, Latvia, one of the developed economies in Eastern Europe, which is hardly 4 hours from India, from Delhi. That also offers you very good courses that will charge something in the range of 80,000 rupees to 1.2 lakh rupees for that complete course. So if you go to these countries, your education will be even cheaper than that of India, along with a very good reward in terms of career growth, in terms of jobs, in terms of quality of lifestyle. Fine. So earning a top-notch degree, it doesn't always mean that you have to spend decades to pay off your loans. If you're willing to break the mold, there's a brilliant solution by going to these countries. And we have helped a lot of students to go into these countries and get full funding.